everyone. Namaste. My name is Kavya. Welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to upcycle beer bottles, wine bottles and empty glass jars that are useless in your house. So I will show you how to upcycle them and turn them into home decor that are very pretty and also are very easy that anyone can do. So let's get into the video. So I'm going to show you how I converted this into this. So first I took this bottle and soaked it in a bucket of warm water. I soaked it for about 20 minutes and then after 20 minutes I opened it up, I removed it up and I started peeling this sticker. And trust me, it is very easy once you soaked it. So after soaking and removing the sticker, I peeled off the rest of the residue with a metal scrubber that we use in our kitchen. So I couldn't remove this part of it, so I used a small lace. I used a small lace, you can see this, to wrap around this, so it looks neat. And this is a lace of my daughter's dress. So she went to the park and stuck the frock in something and she just tore it. So I just removed the lace and I stuck it here. So this is the lace. So as you can see, there are individual flowers as well. So I removed those flowers and I made this small piece out of a small wine bottle. So I took individual flowers and just stuck them. And here I didn't use the lace, I used this kind of paper and I wrapped it around and I used glue stick here, small glue drops, these are the glue drops that I used. And here I used Fevicol for both of them. So here my three bottles, they're ready. So next I'm going to show you how I'm going to turn this beer bottle into a nice cute little candle stand. So first I've taken it, dipped it in warm water and removed all the paper. And then I wrapped around some nice tape here on the mouth part. This is the tape and this is available in any stationery shop nearby you. And it is available in colors also. So to this, I'm going to put this frock. So this is a frock that I borrowed from my daughter's old doll and I washed it nicely. And I'm going to show you what I'm going to do. So I've put two glue drops, one at the back of the dress and one on the front, and I stuck it so the frock is neat. And there are little back ties here and I'm gonna tie them so the frock looks nice and neat. It's done. So I told you candle stand, right? So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna stick this small vanilla candle here on top of this. So I'm gonna use some Fevicol and I'm gonna stick it here. Why use Fevicol is usually when somebody likes it and just does that, you might get hurt if it is lit. So just put some Fevicol and stick it, and here cute little candle stand is ready. So instead of this frock, you can also use a piece of fabric, to tie a sari or anything of that sort. So you can come up with your own ideas. So here guys, I have another jar. This is a very old jar and recently my maid broke the lid on top of it. So I thought, why not convert it into something nice like a vase. So I took a lace, I don't know when we bought this lace, so I'm just gonna stick it. I'm gonna stick it with a glue drop or some Fevicol
and I'm gonna just do this. I'm gonna secure the end so it doesn't come out. Here guys, so I have a cute little jar for my table, and you can use it as a centerpiece to decorate your breakfast or lunch table, anything of that sort. See, it's pretty, right? So another bottle is this absolute vodka bottle here. I really like the bottle and I didn't want to throw it away. Also, this is all paint, and if I scrape it, the bottle will get ruined. So instead, what I did was I put some fairy lights inside the bottle, and I paired this bottle with the other wine bottles that I did, and I'm using them as decor for my bar counter. So that's it guys, hope you liked all my ideas. If you really like them, please do give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because I'm going to come up with some really interesting ideas. And until then, bye bye.